Alrighty, boys, welcome back once again to another video. How are you guys doing? Guys, today we're going to be talking about how you can get your weapon wraps to work on the mythic weapons in Fortnite Save the World. Today's video is going to be pretty quick, like a little Save the World public service announcement. Just a really quick video that's different from any of my normal stuff, because I figured for those of you guys that are trying to unlock the mythic weapons and are currently on that grind, or for those of you guys that already have them unlocked, this is a piece of information that you may find useful. Now, before we do jump into the video, I do want to mention that my G Fuel code, code DemonJoeFR, is 30% off all the way up until Christmas right now. If you guys do want to support me over there, you can go to gfuel.com, the link will be in the description, and pick something up using my code. It will support me greatly, and I really do appreciate it. But let's go ahead and jump into the video and talk about how these weapon wraps are going to work. So, as you guys know, the new mythic weapons definitely have a pretty unique design to every single one of them. They're all themed around the Storm King. Right here, we have the Storm King Scourge, then we have the Storm King's Wrath, moving on over to the Ravager and the Onslaught. These weapons look very, very unique. By the way, I don't have the hammer yet, but I will soon. And so a lot of us thought at first that weapon wraps would not work on these weapons because, for one, they're mythic, they're themed on the Storm King. We just didn't think that Epic Games was going to give us the ability to actually change the way that they look. And to a certain extent, that is true. If we take a look at weapon wraps like the Candy Cane, for example, or the Witchy weapon wrap, or the Scavenger weapon wrap, Mecha Team Leader, Heat, Fright Flame, even Eternal Zero, Fiend, and all that kind of stuff, none of these weapon wraps are going to work whenever it comes to mythic weapons. However, here is the list right here of every single wrap that I own in the game, and here is the list of every single wrap that I own in the game that will work on the mythic weapons. Now, I don't have that many wraps because I stopped playing Battle Royale during Season 3, so I wasn't able to get all the weapon wraps from the battle passes and buying everything from the item shop, but I do have a fair amount of weapon wraps, and this is actually how many will work on the mythic weapons. Now, if you're curious, well, how exactly do we find out if a wrap is going to work on the mythic weapon? What makes any of these wraps so special? Well, necessarily not really too much makes these any more special than the other ones, but if you guys go to preview your weapon wraps and highlight this one right here for the rocket launcher, you can see that the rocket launcher is completely covered right over here, but not covered on the little rocket bit right here. The rocket itself is not covered in a wrap. To tell whether a weapon wrap is going to work on a mythic or not, that rocket must be covered. For example, here is the showcase of the meteor wrap on the rocket launcher. And right next to it, we have the prismatic wrap. And you can see that the rocket has a little bit of a kind of like a space theme going onto the rocket. If we were to scroll up just a little bit, we could compare it with, let's say, the Bubble Flash wrap, or we could do like the Burning Glyph or the Clockwork or anything like that. But then as soon as we, you know, select Black Ooze, you'll see that the rocket turns gray. We select Corrupted, you'll see that the rocket has a little bit of a corruption onto it. We go to any of these weapon wraps, you'll see that it has Slurp on it. You'll see that it has the magma on top of it. You'll see that the entire thing is the Scanline wrap, and everything is plastic whenever it comes to these wraps. So the way that you are going to be able to tell whether a wrap works on your mythic weapons is whenever you go to preview a weapon, you go to preview your rocket specifically, and the rocket itself gets affected by the weapon wraps. Now, I'm not going to end the video here because I actually have a showcase of every single ranged mythic weapon with every single one of these wraps that I have favorited right here. Like I said, there is probably a few more, really, that could work whenever it comes to these mythic weapons, but I don't have all of the weapon wraps, but I'm going to go ahead and finish this video off with a little bit of a showcase of how these weapon wraps work on these mythic weapons. To actually accomplish this, I have a gaming computer that I bought my girlfriend for Christmas, and well, I made a second account on there, bought Save the World yet again, and I was able to use that account after I played through the tutorial to kind of act as a cameraman for this video. And if this is something that you guys want to see in any future videos, please let me know. I ended up putting a poll on Twitter a while ago asking people if they would like to see wrap showcases, and if you guys would like to see anything similar or have any ideas of your own, definitely leave them down in the comments down below, because I would greatly be able to get a lot of use out of this cameraman account if I could figure out, you know, what exactly I could do using it. But I figured it was a perfect use for today's video, and I kind of wanted to go the extra step to kind of showcase how these weapons look instead of just telling you that they do work and then have you go figure it out and kind of find out how they they look. But guys, that's pretty much it for me. I really do appreciate it if you guys did watch to this point in the video. Make sure if you guys do want to support me that you guys can go over to gfuel.com and use my code, or you can use my code in the item shop, which is the same, DemonJoeFR. But guys, thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. Make sure to leave a like on the video if you did like it, dislike if it did not, subscribe if you do, and I'll see you guys next time.